was already going.
Okay, hello viewers. Today we're reacting to episode 2 of the Summer Action Pretty season 2. Yeah, we have snacks this time. Snacks. Well, this is my snacks, you're an idiot. Anyways, yeah, this episode is 42 minutes and it includes clips. I just figured I would tell you that. Clips of the episode are in this video, so you can actually watch with us, okay? Let's do this.
Previously on the Summer I Turned Pretty.
And you think? Oh. If you read the books, you know. December is the best time for us Conrad stands, okay? Best time.
What's the best time for the other people?
All of book 3.
But we're in 2, so we're in 2. We can't just talk about
the end of book 2.
What about the other people?
I mean, honestly, it looks like this whole season, or really this whole season is good for Jeremiah Sands.
So she's sneaking out.
Yeah. It goes to Conrad. And Christmas time. They did change it though. I watched it and changed it. Because originally, they didn't actually do anything.
What do you mean?
They didn't do anything. They just kissed. I think they did something in the show version. And I was like, I thought Belly was a virgin until she got married, which
and
she was.
She's 16?
She's. Oh, here? Yeah, she's 16 here. And he's 18.
So I didn't read the movie, the book, or I know nothing about this really, and so it's a little confusing if she wasn't here to tell me what's going on.
And I explain everything.
Patiently explains everything too.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I should just tell her the truth. It was my mom who took Conrad to the emergency room the time he broke his arm skateboarding. She always knows what to do.
That lady is acting good.
Am I sleeping?
Yes.
He didn't move that one time.
I'm not so sure.
Did she get it? Aubrey. Yeah, I'm good. Hey, listen. Have you talked to Conrad at all?
That's his ex-girlfriend, by the way.
Senior?
Aubrey.
That's the girl that came over and everyone in the pool.
Not from the call.
Okay. See?
Okay.
I remember that.
Fuck!
I'm not gonna lie. I'm not a Jeremiah girly, but he's looking pretty good this season.
He's a handsome little guy. Mm-hmm. Little ice blue eyes.
Mm-hmm. But he's got like tan skin and curly hair. Mm. And it's highlighted. See?
That she lied?
Yes.
She is.
You're up early?
Yeah, no, I can never sleep in when I drink.
What's that?
Well, I mean, not that I ever really drink. But where's Belly? We're not gonna wake her ass up, too.
With Taylor. Apparently, she and Milo broke up.
Oh?
You can give her a call if you need something.
Fine.
Okay.
That's so weird.
I'm gonna be at least.
Can you get my meal?
I know, I'm good.
Yes! 100%!
Nice and nice.
They have the same, like, general. Perfect. Congrats.
Oh, yeah, she's right.
Mm-hmm. Like a sham. Caramel?
I'm not sure you're
pretty.
Hey, I'm here.
Where?
He's so mean in this season, but I can't stand blaming him.
Are you not?
I am. I'm in your Conrad's door now. Alright,
meet
you there.
He really is, like, the first time for that episode. Hey, Taylor Swift!
I got you this.
I'm good, thanks. Thanks for coming all this way.
You're coming both the way.
Nothing. Good thing you're here, though, because I don't know what floor he's on or what room he's in.
I don't either. I mean, I know he's on the top floor, but that's
his room.
You've never visited him at Brown?
Yeah, my mom wasn't thrilled about the idea of me driving 4.5 hours to go see. Would you mind just like
you got really white
your
teeth.
Phone and seeing if he answers?
Yeah, for sure.
Trusky, did I leave my sweater in here?
I don't suppose I can. Maybe. Nope. Straight to voicemail.
I think he said he was getting out with his cousin by the beach.
What please don't come here. You're ruining last one.
I fell into a depression.
I asked if that was me.
No, yeah, it definitely was. Like, he was always looking at your picture on his phone.
I love seeing him get my mad.
Good luck. Thanks. Is she? I don't think he's missed a day of class in his life. My mom was sick. He was, you know, being rude though. But she was yelling out on the phone. It had been dad, right? There's so much for Fanny in this season. The dad. I knew it.
Hello? Can I call you in 30 minutes?
He hung up? Is he mad or something?
Well, I think he wanted to know why, but he's too cool to say why. What's up?
Funny, he called me now. I'm like, Dad, I'm busy.
Dad, can I call you in 30 minutes?
I need you to come here.
You're done. I give no one.
I think I can handle things fine on my own.
No, see? I know you can.
He's like, I don't need you to call me.
You don't have to. I mean, if you need me to
call,
I don't.
Maybe Conrad does. Still curious what you think about.
I look so pretty this season, like fresh face.
Yeah, say that. Unlike the one YouTuber that says she needs to get her hair dyed.
Yeah. Freaking Lily looks really pretty. I think she fits Lily's role perfectly.
Oh, no, I thought, like, maybe they seen Taylor and he just got his mom out. Oh, they're gonna?
According to her, I'm a neglectful mother and everything.
I'm not gonna spoil anything.
They're a cute couple.
Apartment in your twin sons.
Were you gonna say something?
Coffee started. All I know is that you talk too much. Was on the road, sir.
You know, I went to cousins with my mom for spring months. It's kind of weird being there when it's not summer.
Yeah, I bet.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much trouble do you think we'll be in when they find out we're gone?
I love them.
Any trouble. Mm-hmm. I'm telling everyone you kidnapped me.
What? Please. You jumped at the chance.
Yeah, only because I've never seen a
she looks better with the brother.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Her name is Isabel.
And for a while, I thought I wanted to go into research into it.
Because Belly, or Lula, is playing Isabel.
I'd be running with actual people.
But I'm not coming for their relationship. They're fine.
I'll answer. We actually haven't talked since the few.
What the hell happened with you guys?
He didn't tell me here. Since the funeral.
He never said anything?
You don't talk about you.
We don't talk about you. Okay, not to be like a dick or anything, you seem less devastated than I expected. I mean, consider you were practically swallowing his tongue last night.
Leave it to you to make kissing sound disgusting.
And no. The two of you kissing is, if it was.
She's still mad at you about the party, okay? And if you talk to her now, you'll spin her out. Right now, I'm the one who gets to spin out. Yeah, because we break up. So, ciao.
Ciao.
Okay.
I know, right? You see that one?
Steven will not leave me alone.
You're my stance. This one's for you.
AAA, because in case you didn't realize, tire's done for.
Well, we can just change it ourselves.
Can we just leave it to the experts, please?
I am an expert. All we gotta do is take the jack out and then take the spare off the back.
That is not for decoration?
Move a little bit closer to the wheel. Move closer to the wheel, okay? Just a little bit closer.
You need
to move closer to the wheel. I feel like I can't get any more talking about it.
Fuck! Great idea with this, Belly.
It's not my fault.
Seriously?
Sorry about everything. About what happened at the funeral.
You think I'm pissed about the funeral? The funeral was fucked. Everyone was messed up. I'm pissed about last summer. Belly, you and my best friend, we hooked up, and then you hooked up with my brother, and then everyone expected me to act like I was fine. And I wasn't.
Okay, well, the last thing that we wanted, that I wanted, was to hurt you. And that's why Conrad and I didn't get together at the end of the summer.
Yeah, Billy, for what, 5 minutes?
That's why I called you last night.
Yeah, because Conrad wasn't picking up.
Jared, you are the one I called.
What's a relationship?
I gotta let you go.
No, that's what I was thinking. You know, he was just breathing in her ear. Like, I don't know how she didn't laugh. I didn't even see the movers of this. Because it's hot.
That sounds like something Beth would say. Who's Beth? She was my best friend.
I didn't even say it.
You know what? I think I will try this
one. Don't cry, Laura.
Yes,
it really is, though. Like, what do you want?
I need to talk to my sister. Now.
She's not here right now. We're on our periods. Get over it, baby.
Okay, so then why is she sending me a text when you saying you guys were cry-watching Titanic at the very same moment I saw you with the mom?
Fine.
Why would you... call her and not me.
Maybe because you're such a pain in the ass.
I know.
He's just not Billy handles by herself. She feels so shitty about how things are with the boys right now. Like, she knows she screwed up.
Yeah, she did.
Okay, stalk her. Like, bye.
The soundtrack for season 2 is so good.
Oh my gosh.
What? You don't talk to audience.
Clearly.
They even played Deja Vu by Olivia Rodrigo's episode. I was like, yes.
Okay.
You're back to your girl. When you're like, oh, is that his ex?
Yeah.
That
girl?
Yeah, you always could read my mind.
Mostly. I mean, got his back anyway. R-E-S-P.
Yeah, me too. Okay. I know that you're not eating any pie because... you're worried about ruining your abs.
I mean, they are a service to mankind, so.
Dear, I was so sorry to hear about your mom. She was so lovely.
Yeah, she was.
Deja vu!
We both know I will call. It doesn't feel the same as last summer.
You just need it. To Malibu, strawberry ice
cream. Really crazy to get her.
Nicole? Tell me why I felt the exact same thing. And then I was like, wait, I forgot what I'm watching. We must
clean. Excuse me.
Singing in harmony. I bet she's bragging. To all her friends saying you're so unique.
Did you
drink? When she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you? In Malibu, don't act like we didn't do that too. You're afraid in jackets like me.
You go right your mouth.
Everything is over you.
You still better watch your mouth.
I was the one who touched you, Billy Joe. Cousins, we're here. My man.
Oh wow.
You have to talk
so
over those along the copyright. So I gotta keep it in the video.
Oh god.
Amazing.
Well, you should show it.
What do you mean?
Show them now.
Like right now?
Yeah, but we can still talk about what's happening, so it shouldn't copyright, right?
Yeah, I'll try. This way it's like not full screen.
So Cousins is where they used to live. And go for the summer.
Yes, that's where they come for the summer. This is a scene. Everybody. Like, Coco is my specialty scene. Ugh.
Does this also happen in the book?
Yes, this scene is word for word in the book, literally. I was like, Janine did a writer. Like, everything that happens exactly, aside from the whole.
I don't know why I can't get this fire started.
Yeah, what is the part of the Eagle Scout?
Shut up. Okay, so where is everyone else then?
So, at this point,
they're not here because it's not summer, yeah, it's December.
It's December.
Do you want your cocoa?
Oh, yeah.
Why are you sitting so far? Amazing? Okay, for your information, cocoa is my specialty. And you're welcome!
Let me tell you the server's part. Because there's a song.
Conrad!
And then whoop-de-doo. Jared's back. Carla from last season when she pulled him into the pool.
When her and Taylor were there?
Taylor, she wasn't there yet. But yeah, like when they first arrived, the boys were clustered in the pool. And then she's like, no, help me out. And then she pulled him over there.
Why does he still have this pull on me? I don't want to see him.
Oh, but you do.
And I can't wait for it all at the same time.
Who's there?
Oh, no one.
Oh,
no
I thought one. You said, what is she doing there?
No, I did, but I was quoting it from the present, not from the past.
God.
Exactly, not a bad term.
Yeah, it's because you're cold-hearted.
For everyone else, maybe. Or not
for you. Everyone else, maybe. Not for you.
The things I would give.
Just disappear like that. When I call you, pick up your fucking phone.
It was flawless. They put him like back to back to back to show like one of their best moments. And then show him now. Oh, sorry, let me see that. Even like the cinematography of the scene. The fireplace?
No, they did a great job.
Pure gold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So 16.
Yeah, she was 16. It's quite weird because I'm like, in the book, she didn't. Yeah. The girl stayed a virgin.
And
so
he's
like,
in college, so he's 18, 19.
He's 18. She's 16.
So what's it called? Statutory rape.
I think she was of age. So. That's why this is the one thing I was mad about.
She was older. Like, come on.
She was so much better. And then they decided to change it. And I'm like,
it's almost showing her boobs. And I know that she's, well, like, her breast. Hate to ruin the vibes, people.
No, but it's true. It was really necessary. This was a parallel, too, of her imagination for episode one. In the very opening scene when the server's wet in the sister.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Oh, you mean they did it?
Like,
okay,
yeah.
Got it, yeah.
Sounds like crazy.
Jer, the house has been put up for sale.
What do you mean the house is for sale?
What is she doing here?
You don't get to take her virginity and talk to her like that.
I mean, granted, yeah.
I don't care what she told them. She told them what she told them for a reason.
Actually, she really did. If I'm being honest. Like, I mean, I guess she felt like he was, like, moving on. But he's allowed to. You guys broke up. I don't know why he'd be so mad about that.
Do you want to rate it?
Sure.
I'm not pleased with this one because of the ending. If this is supposed to be a rom-com, wait, is that what it's called?
Yes.
No, it's not a rom-com.
Yes.
I thought that's romantic comedy.
Well, this is a
it's a YA.
Drama. A young adult show, yes.
So,
YA, so,
in her being 16, 17, whatever, she's got no business at all. Having a sex scene. Like, that's a downer for me.
I mean, granted, it wasn't really a sex scene.
You could see everything but her nipple.
No, you couldn't.
Yes, you
did.
I
couldn't. I never
noticed. It went all the way, and then it just didn't show the nipple. It was the silhouette of her breast.
The silhouette?
No, the silhouette is like a shadow.
It's a shadow.
Yeah, it wasn't the shadow.
We're going to have to go back to you something, because I didn't see it.
Rewind to that part, and then you can show them too, actually.
I don't want to get not even copyrighted, but like,
well,
age rated.
If it's not 16 plus, so apparently that's 16 plus. I don't know. I don't want to give them a bad rating because of it. But again, just like I said in the first one. Just like I said in the first one, I don't like that it's a tearjerker. I don't understand, as a grown adult, why you have to act like that. I don't care what she said to him before. It's just not necessary. Okay. Right there. Okay. The next one.
Oh, wait.
Oh. That's fine. Maybe it'll work. Are you going to show them?
Yeah.
The video. See?
Oh! Yeah. Okay. Okay. See, I didn't see it before. I had never noticed it. That's why I'm like, what are you talking about? Before, yeah. I only seen like the back, and then I seen like her face looking at him, and I realized they got Lol on here doing half nude scenes, girl.
How old is she in real life?
I don't know, like 20.
Okay.
Well, like she's old, girl. You know, like an adult. I'm not sure. But yeah, so you say you would rate it. What?
Let me talk about what this hair is giving though. Sheesh. It's giving. I wouldn't rate it. I would give
the
it
1 5-minute.
I would
scene?
Give it an NA.
Are you serious?
Yeah, because I can't rate this saying 16 plus.
There was no nudity.
It was to me. And then think about it. The thing is, for me, the worst slash best type of a scene like that
is the imagination.
Is the imagination. Yeah. So he shows him unbuckling her bra, and then they graze the boobs. These glasses keep doing the blue glare, and I hate it. The camera's on that side, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And so they graze the boob. And then, like I said, on top of that, you know, quick little snippet about the Bible. It's giving Tamar, even though I know it's not the same.
He
because
raped her,
no, I know, but it's giving that because at the end when he's like, just go, just get out. And then she sees him and he's like, what is she doing here?
No.
You took my virginity, bud. You don't get the right to ask
he
me
didn't
what am
ask
I doing
her,
here.
Like, what is she doing here? He was like hurt, like, what is she doing here?
No, but I'm saying
because
she gave you a piece of her that she can never give back. So
chances are he could have been a virgin too, though.
I don't care.
We don't know.
He was older. He should have stopped it then.
He did. He said, you sure? He said, yeah.
But yet he still commenced to banging.
Banging.
To boning.
Boning. I was going to say that. Yeah. It's true, though. That's why, I don't know.
No, you got to lift them back up.
I mean, watching it, though,
you
I
get
was...
plenty of views. If people see this, they're going to...
Honestly, though, they're going to be bashing comments.
At Tanessa Nicole YouTube.
But yeah, I was disappointed, or not disappointed, I was, a little upset when I seen it, though, because I had loved this scene, the whole December thing, because she was still a virgin. Because she spent the night with him, and he was like, no, we're not gonna, like, I'll kiss you, we're not gonna do anything. That's why I liked it so much. And the rest of it, they switched it around, she's like, but it's fine.
And the book is how old?
I wanna say it came out in like 2010?
So 12, 13 years?
Okay.
So that just goes to show, right, how things have changed in 13 years. In 13 years ago, we somewhat cherished virginity more than we do now. And now here we are 13 years later, and they are putting this out to be 16 plus, yet they're having soft porn in it.
This was very cinematic. What? Who's cinematic soft porn? Yeah, if I had to rate the episode overall, granted, Jira was in this episode a lot. We all know I don't like Jeremiah. He's very manipulative. Comment for life. So, I like seeing Nicole. I don't know. I think I give it... It wasn't as good as episode one. So maybe 7 stars. 6 or 7 stars. Mainly it's because, yeah, they ruined my favorite part of the books, period.
And then keeping in mind, like, when you have a series, though, I don't know if they can continue to give 10, 5, whatever, 5 stars every time, every episode. So minus the scene like that, if I was to not be who I am and just be a regular, degular, smegular parent,
I mean, you're as old as 16, so
then, and I'm gonna add in half-ass parent.
Half-ass.
Yeah, then I would say this was a great show. They did a great job with keeping the suspense. If I didn't have to go make a phone call, I would want to watch the next part. But being who I am, yeah, no.
Okay, but yeah, but if you had to rate it as like a normal half-ass parent, how would you rate it?
Probably 8 or 9, because like I said, the suspense. And if I didn't have her here telling me, because, you know, I'm able to say, oh, is he going to be mean? Is he going to do this? Is he going to do that? So I can do all that and see what's going to happen. But if not, the suspense. Like I said, I partly don't want to watch the second one because then I'm done until Friday.
Exactly.
So I kind of want to wait until Thursday, unless they post it early again, then keep it like that. But
yeah,
so if I was just
plus episode 3 ends on a major cliffhanger, like if you already watched it, you already know. I already watched it,
but we'll be only will be here for it though.
Yeah. I'll just have to watch.
Don't you hate the people that keep putting their hair up and taking it back down
at the local church?
She's a grown girl now. I just watched her little reel. Yeah,
isn't she like 16?
I don't know, I feel like she's going to college.
She's not older than me. Unless maybe she graduated like a year earlier now.
Or maybe she's just more like other people, you know. That's not why we're here, guys. Thanks for watching.
Okay, thanks for watching. We shall see you later.